I may be some time. I'm just going to see if there's an obvious entrance in through these nettles. Okay. Right. I think that's a negative.
I think you're right.
You couldn't just hold my bike, could you, if you can get yours on a stand? You're welcome to get a picture. I reckon once we're through these nettles, I mean, I'm not saying it's going to happen, but on the other side of these nettles, I reckon there's a defined lane. It looked like it from both in the field. So, grab my bike. Okay.
It's amazing how quickly footpaths and lanes can get overgrown.
It is.
One summer is all it had to do. People stop using it.
One of the unintended consequences of the
NERTAC. I bet there's
loads of shit like this.
You know, that
downgraded
and now it's
completely grown over. Yeah. Okay, I'm nearly at the other side. Oh shit, no. Whew. There is a clearing. I'll see if it's doable. Okay. Oh, bit of an embankment there.
Question is though, is there an actual lane when you get in there?
Yeah. Okay. There is a defined lane. It's too overgrown. We'll retrace our steps. Thanks, Paul.
You got it?
Yep.
Yeah. Might want to have him pulling it backwards, don't you?
Maybe.
Stop you in the middle of it.
Make it a good one. Got it?